Well, I woke up this morning under something on my mind. The name is Annalise.